kubo na governor ji oku she na government as be one child. What a family, what a humanity child. His Excellency, the People's Governor, because they are little neighbor. Unulite kunuga kubata governor. Ana Mario na ridio. Unulile neighbor. Obu fuala gate. Kunu solo governor bata. Yawu, yawu tato kesi pazu kipwe biaba ukua. Aina riuru kunulile lite. Unulite kaga na bata ya. Ana Maria ndina la kanopi
olu nini minuko jine kenne muna kungwa ndani ndana la kanopi biko kuditano go and welcome our governor omema onye menjo menjo gabia apakwa loso
omema jere maje
jeyi
onye menjo
Local government chairman. Ubuaka ino la meme aikorebia ainario ndilile no na kanopi biko uno kota kaizute one night woke doctor okezi pazu
I have you do met ndim jejemba mbadi shachi si wacho fuliso
He is very, very free with the grassroots. He is coming in. It's time. He is coming in.
Now is the arrival of Governor Okezie Ikpeazu, who is here to meet his supporters as the rally in his support, they're trying to rally support to make him remain governor of Abia State.
PhD, the man of the moment.
National.
Thank you. Our dear governor, ladies and gentlemen, all of us that are standing here should please move to the other way. All of us standing here, please go to the other way. May we start this occasion with prayer. Reverend Benson SM, could you please lead us in a short prayer?
Key.
Praise the Lord. Praise the living God. Amen. Somebody in this place shout amen. Somebody say he's an excellent God.
How excellent.
Somebody say he's a mighty God.
The mighty God.
Somebody say he's an unchangeable God.
He's unchangeable God.
Somebody say he's a winner God.
He's a winner God.
How excellent. How excellent. How glorious. How powerful. How wonderful. He is the one, the unchangeable changer. The one that makes and nobody cannot make. The one that speaks and nobody can acknowledge. He is an excellent God. He is the God that we serve. He is the same yesterday. He is God today. He will be God forever. When he speaks, he stays like this. How excellent is your name, oh Lord.
How excellent is your name, oh Lord. How excellent is your name, oh Lord. How excellent is your name, oh Lord.
Mighty Jehovah.
When Jehoshaphat cried unto God, when the three tribes came to fight Jehoshaphat, he went to God in prayer. And God spoke to him and said, position yourself rightly, that this battle is the Lord's battle. It's not man's battle. Today we are gathered in this place as members of the same family, and we are here to speak to God in heaven. We are here to say, God, what you have done, nobody cannot do, in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I want to tell you, as I came onto this pulpit, the Lord said that I will tell you that what he has done cannot be undone, in the name of Jesus. Lord, I lift up this state this moment. I lift up this leader that you have anointed and you have placed over us. Father, because you have spoken, Lord, so shall it be, that he will continue in this land, the anointed, the one you have chosen to govern this state. We stand here today and we cancel every forces of darkness against this land in the